In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to upgrade the sniper tower trap in Black Ops 2 Mob of the Dead. Head to the docks and buy the sniper trap. Once bought, a panel should have moved, revealing a power source for you to shock. Go into Afterlife and shock it. Once shocked, the sniper tower becomes an RPG tower. The explosion from the RPG will not hurt you. And that is how you upgrade the sniper tower trap in Black Ops 2 Mob of the Dead.